Pro tech tip. If your derailleur isn't shifting smoothly or is having problems, just leave it overnight in the garage. And then the next day, it's guaranteed to be working a lot better than it did before. Why does this work? I have no freaking clue.